Wow, it's going for some reason sooner. I don't understand why. It should not be. 7:29. April 6th, 2022. That's really odd. It should not be doing that. It should not be going that fast. It should be taking longer and longer. The day should be getting longer. That is so weird. Wow. I can't get over that. Wow. Have to be kidding me. I tried, Deb, but I was out here at 27 after yesterday, and it was high in the sky. Hadn't even just hit the mountain range. I don't get it. What the heck's going on? How is it going down faster? It should not be. Keep losing focus, so something's going on. Let's get this. Get it halfway down. Feel it all the way down. Just halfway looks good. And yes, it's tilted. I will try to get it tonight. We'll see what it looks like around 11 or so. I just don't understand why the sun is setting so soon. The mountains are pretty much gone. I should have had more sunlight. That's okay, you know, one of them things. Hopefully I said April 6th, not May like this morning. The reason I got tricked thinking it's May is such a good weather. It's crazy. I know tomorrow is predicted 90s tomorrow, low 90s and Friday, and we're supposed to have clouds, which that's probably why we had those planes doing what they were doing. Go just a little bit more with this. See if it looks even darker. We're back to default. Nope. Right there. There's a little red and a little blue. That's the camera trying to compensate. Get when you have a 1080p HDR camera. So yeah. All right, that's gonna do it. There you go, Deb. Peace out. Oh, wait a minute. Hold the phone. What have we here? Gonna have to get this on radar. See what it's doing. Yeah, it's streaming right along. Oh, there's two of them. Where'd he go? Let's see here. Let's go up a little bit. Right there. There he is. Let's see who this guy is. That one's farther away. This one's still going. So we got that little one right there going to the left. This one going to the right. And I'll show you where the sunset and where the moon is. We'll have that going. All right, peace out.